taking you through the assembly and disassembly of the bullet head. The die nut rotates off to give you access to the die itself. The tip retainer again screws off, access to the tip. And as I said, the star of the show is the quick release cam system, which allows you to remove all the internal components from the crosshead. As you can see, you have complete access to the crosshead for cleaning. You clean the body, clean the deflector, load a new deflector into place, lock it in, change the tip. Tip slides in, it's a fixed position tip. Tip retainer holds the tip in place. Die slides in from the front. The die nuts holds the die in place. And basically what you've just seen is a complete changeover from material through tooling.